The first baseman fielding short hops. The key for first baseman fielding throws is that skip to them is for the first baseman to be aggressive and field the ball out in front of them rather than back in their stance. Therefore, they can catch the ball more easily on a shorter hop or even catch the ball in the air if they are extended out in front rather than sitting back and catching the ball back in this general area.